So I just bought by accident, a fake pair of Shimano trigger shifters combined with a brake lever. On the eBay listing, the seller said this is a Shimano ST-EF500 shifter set, and for only $24. And of course, too good to be true. So I received those shifters in about a week. The seller shipped it first class, and I got the shifter, and as soon as I opened up the package, I'm like, crap, I just bought a fake pair of Shimano shifters. And so how do I know? If you've used any of Shimano's like low-end, high-end gears, this is not even comparable to their low-end gear. This, like, the leather is painted on, and the paint is already like, chipping off on one of the logo, which is just super funny. Look over here. It's like not even a good paint job. Also, Shimano would never use a sticker to paste the model number. It's always gonna be casted onto the components themselves. It's never gonna be painted using a sticker that you can replace. So another telltale sign. And look at the painted letters or the indicator. It's like half painted. It's like the most horrible painting job ever. And of course, the shifter action. I mean, the shifting action is okay. This is just like one of the cheapest seven-speed shifter you can probably get. But again, I would highly avoid, tell you guys to avoid buying those fake Shimano shifter sets on eBay. So any of those shifters that you see for probably less than $30, whether it's, seven speed, eight speed, nine speed, are probably fakes. So this one, the EF500, is a fake. They also sell by some other names, the Revo Shift, that's the twist grip shifters from Shimano. If you see it for sale for less than $30 on eBay, it's probably a fake, okay? And it's gonna be the same thing. The leather is all gonna be painted, and it's just the worst casting job ever. And the whole thing is probably gonna fall apart faster than you think. And even those like the indicator window, it's already started to have scratches. Like the moment I got them, they already had scratches, which is just, the first thing I did is take pictures of the fake shifter sets and file for a refund. Because, and look at this cable. Like when it got me, the cable is horribly bented from this area. Like how are you gonna shift properly if you have the cable bended like this? So yeah, definitely don't buy any cheap knockoff shifters. Like even I would say if you want a like low-end shifter, buy those micro shift shifters. They're made in Taiwan. They are actually better quality than any of those knockoffs for even cheaper price. The micro shift, I think the seven speed, only sells for like $17, $18 shipped. You can find them, pretty much everywhere, even on some of the cycling websites and outside of eBay as well. They're everywhere. Those are better, affordable, low-end options. Definitely not the knockoffs. The knockoffs looks horrible, and I doubt they're gonna work good. Okay, so if you guys are in the market to buy a shifter, just be really careful. Don't buy a fake one like me, and keep your eyes open. And if you bought a fake one, make sure you file a return. And if you have the credit card and you bought a fake one, just file a chargeback. But that's the least you can do. All right. So thanks again for watching at this video. Hope you guys learned something. If you did, please do hit the like button or subscribe. And I should have more cycling related videos out for you guys. Okay. So thanks again. Take care.